to be a way up this thing. Frost has it locked. Generator. That looks dead. Climb any higher, but looks like this thing can make it. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I'm gonna be able to move things around and find a way up. Power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console left over here. Let's see what this thing does. The dish. Should be able to get to that tall neck now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the tall neck. Just gotta time it right. Time to get some data on this area. Thank you. still need to find out what went on here. I should take a closer look at that Osram camp. Looks like the Osram used some kind of harpoon to take this machine down. It must have attacked the camp. Maybe my focus can help me figure out why. These are tall neck antennas. The Osram must have stripped them somehow. These Osram were killed by machines. So the one they took down wasn't alone. The harpoon weapon. With anchors? Were they? They were trying to take down that tall neck. So the Osram wanted to weigh down that tall neck and strip it for parts. Machines must have caught them in the act. I wish there was a way to climb up and inspect the damage. Unless I take down the tall neck myself and try to repair on the ground. It won't be pretty, but at least it'll get fixed. Oh, that sounds like trouble. And I need more anchors. Osra must have set up other ballistas in the area. I just gotta find them. Hello to you too! Looks like the machines got to this one too. I bet a ballista can help me fight these machines. If that weapon still has an anchor, let's use it. I'll have to hook an anchor to the weak spots in its armor to hold it down. There's probably other anchors set up in the area. I need to find them. Use them to take down that. One more should weigh it down enough. More machines. I need to hurry. That ballista. I should look for others in the area. It's fallen! These legs look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way. Another ballista, and it's got one of the anchors I need. machines won't let up. About this, big guy. But if I can override you, I can figure out what needs fixing. This is massive. As if the Earth split open fast. Must have been an earthquake. Those forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side. Looks like I can hack into this. Should be able to climb these. looks like it can get me up to the vent. Must have interrupted the process. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides. A tall neck blocking this platform. I'll have to find an exit. Looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. Almost there. Let's not do that again. These vents should get me across. Time to write. Looks like the only way across is up. Why the cauldron won't release the Tolneck at the core. Missing its... Be able to go past that shield. I think I can hear the head being repaired. It's it's in place. The guy's fixed. But that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the tall neck, the shockwave will break it free. To breathe some fresh air again. Settlement. Looks abandoned. But high enough to get me on that tall neck, if I can find a way to the top. Should be able to get up there. To get to that platform, just gotta find a way. There we go. This might be high enough to jump on that tallneck. Like this tallneck's missing some parts. There's no way to climb to the top. I'll have to find a platform that's high enough to reach its head directly. my step. Finding hieroglyph. A ladder. And where do you lead? All right. I should be able to find a spot to jump into that tower from here. Looks like the signal is coming from that tower. Good talks. We need to be careful. Doesn't look like the tower is working. Maybe my focus can tell me more. Something seems to have knocked the tall neck down. Maybe the current. Better take a look at the damage. Two parts are missing. Is that what the Glintalk was carrying? Might be able to find the parts at their nest. Helmet parts must be up there somewhere. I just have to get to them. Wonder if this is where those sunken tall neck parts ended up. That looks like the part I'm looking for. One down, one to go. There's a way into the ruins there. Just gotta sneak by. Should be harder to follow me in here. Second Tallneck part. I should get these back to the Tallneck. Now I just have to reach its head. How to land this thing. Made it. Just got overrided. Thank you. Okay, Tilda. I've overridden the Talmec.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on Ahorus. The nearest one should be northwest.